No other way to say this. This is probably one of the greatest days of my life. Call last minute yesterday from one of my good friends named Simon. He's gonna be right next to me pretty soon. He's running a little late. Well, he's not running a little late. I'm just on time. I'm here early. He's running on time. You get the picture. He called me yesterday and he was like, "What are you doing tomorrow?" And I'm like, "Well, I'm gonna go to coffee and cars with friends." And he was like, "Ah, so you're busy in the morning?" And I'm like, "Yeah, I'm sorry," but he was like, "It's okay. I had this extra ticket to, you know, go to MSR and drive a Ferrari and Lambo, and I just wanted you to come." And I said, "I'm changing all my plans." So that's where I am this morning. I'm driving a Ferrari F430 scooter, if that's how it's gonna work, but. I'm so excited.
You excited?
What did it happen?
So this is the guy that made it happen.
Okay.
This guy.
Yellow 430 radio check. Okay. All right. Past the trucks, I want you to swerve left and right a little bit to get used to the steering. I want you to give the brakes a good shove for me. Okay, I need 5 times that pressure when I say brakes.
All right.
Yeah, brake. That's better. Okay, when I say brake hard, you stand on it like, do you want a manual shift?
You bet.
Okay. Driven this track?
Yes.
Okay.
But I've driven the full track. I have never driven this half track.
Copy, yellow 430 on track. All right, let's go. It's showtime.
All right.
All right, get some speed up.
Okay.
Hit the hard. turn until I tell you there, please.
Okay.
Okay, okay, maintain. Good pace.
6 laps?
It was.
Damn it. How'd I do, Coach?
You actually did great.
Glad to hear it.
You got a good feeling for the curve. You had to get used to the car.
Yeah.
This car, the 430, has got weight behind it, so it will do its thing, but it'll bite you on power oversteer.
Yeah.
It's a nimble car.
Definitely.
The front end will turn. If the front end's not under a power lift, it'll turn more than you think it would.
Mm-hmm.
You can turn that steering wheel tighter than you think. Hold on, wait. And you were really getting good at this launch. It's an unnatural thing to stay wide and come in tight, but it's so much safer and it's so much faster.
Yeah.
Did you enjoy yourself?
Hell yeah.
Yeah, you did great.
When can I go again?
What's up, guys? I just want to first say big thanks to Simon. Simon, thank you so much, man, for inviting me along, for that experience, and happy birthday, man, again. It was incredible. It was awesome. I had a lovely time riding in the 430. Still probably one of the greatest days of my life. And before I got a lot of hate for it in the comments, I would just like to point out, I am joking around with the instructor whenever I put memes, put sounds on him. You know, it's nothing against him. And if you're watching this, it's nothing against you, man. Really, it's not. Look, he was in the right for it. I feel like I gave him the impression that I was there to set the fastest time I could in that Ferrari. It was just a hot lap, and that's not what this is for. This organization that they have, it's for a driving experience. It's giving somebody like you an opportunity to get in a supercar and take it around a track. But it's by no means giving you the opportunity to set, you know, a hot lap, go as fast as you can around the track, take corners as hard as the car can. No, it's not about that. It's meant to be safe, it's meant to be fun, and it's meant to be fast, but not as fast as the car and you can possibly do it as. It's why he had me going wide. I mean, it's like whenever he said this.
A natural thing to stay wide and come in tight, but it's so much safer and it's so much faster.
Safer, and I can get a little faster, but in reality, we both know it would have been faster if I would have cut on the inside. But it's safer, and that's what this is meant to be, a safe way to take a supercar around a track. And again, Simon, thank you so much, man. We got to do it again sometime. Next, it's my birthday, I'm taking you. We ended up staying a little longer after that. Bikes got on the track and started booking it. It was dope, so check it out.